first year as a head coach. I had been out of the game for a while, and the first person I saw was Nico come in the office, and it looks like he's ready to go physically, and his attitude was totally, you know, wanting to get a scholarship, and he wasn't going to let anything stand in his way. But he was truly, you know, in love with the game of football, which was, you know, got my respect right out the gate of meeting him and everything. But he, every day for him, it was like in my office every single day, just being focused and keeping his nose to the grindstone, you know, to get that 1A scholarship. He has a good football IQ. He played in multiple areas for us. Probably three different positions at the time he was there, and it didn't matter to him as long as he was, you know, he was always a starter, and wherever we put him was where we, you know, it would be better for him to get a scholarship to show his athleticism where he could play multiple positions, you know, mentally and physically.
Nice play defensively for the Patriots by Koudavides.
As that last hit came from Nico Koudavides.
Quiet guy in the beginning, and he came to Milford Academy, and he learned how to trash talk. So by the end of the year, he was all pro at that. And the good part is that he always backed it up whatever he said. So we let him keep talking as long as we were winning. I think that Nico and I, over time, you know, we've stayed in touch with each other, and he's become more of a son to me than a former player. I'm really proud of him, and for him, as a Milford Academy Falcon, you know, he's the best role model there can be.
That was Nico Koudavides' path to the NFL.